supply chains are absolutely critical to the production of goods and services in the United States. What we know is our supply chains often can be global, not just domestic. And so it's really important that we invest in making it easier for our supply chains to function efficiently and in a timely fashion. So what does that mean? It means we've got to invest in infrastructure. Our ports need to function well, our railroads, the logistics of the country, of moving goods around this country needs to be fluid and reliable in order for a company to be able to create the good American-made goods that we have in the United States, goods that are in great demand around the world. It's also important that we have trade agreements so that for our supply chains to function. And the reason for that is often the inputs into a certain manufactured good or service that's created in the United States come not just from the United States but from around the world. But if the tariffs or the market barriers prevent those goods from arriving here in the United States to be incorporated into our American-made products, that's a real challenge. Or if the cost of doing so is so high that it's prohibitive of manufacturing here in the U.S., that's bad for the United States, it's bad for our economy, and it's bad for American workers. So what's important is we address infrastructure, we address our trade agreements, we address the logistics so that our supply chains can function well and be globally competitive.